Good morning. Unit 2, lesson 3, prep 3, algebra. Equality of two algebraic fractions. In the first, if n of x equal x power 3 plus x power 2 minus 6x over x power 4 minus 13x power 2 plus 36, then put n of x in simplest form and find its domain. N of x equal x power 3 plus x power 2 minus 6x in the first, we should be factorized of the numerator and denominator. Factorization of the numerator, x power 3 plus x power 2 minus 6x, highest common factor. Then x brackets x power 2 plus x minus 6. And denominator, x power 4 minus 13x power 2 plus 36, trinomial. 2 brackets, it's factorization. 2 brackets, x power 4, x power 2, x power 2, 36, 4 times 9, and it's the sum 13. The third sign positive, then 2 brackets in the same of the middle negative. And we should be factorization the numerator, x power 2 plus x minus 6, 2 brackets, x power 2 x, 6, 3 times 2, and the third sign minus, then the greatest it in the same of the middle, positive, and the second brackets inverse sign. Should be factorization the denominator again. X power 2 minus 4, 2 brackets, x, 2, positive or negative, because it's difference between two squares. And then the same x power 2 minus 9 difference between two squares, 2 brackets, x, 3, one of them is positive and the another is negative. We should be finding the domain of n of x, the domain of n of x from the previous lesson, or difference the set of zeros, or difference the set of zeros. In the first, we should be factorization the numerator and the denominator. Second, we should be finding the domain of the algebraic fractional function, or difference the set of zeros of the denominator. Or difference, -2, -3, that from the previous lessons. The third we should be canceled the like brackets. We should be canceled the like brackets. X power 3 canceled those x power 3. X minus 2 canceled with x minus 2. X power 3 cancelled with x power 3. X minus 2 cancelled with x minus 2. Then n of x equal x over x plus 2 times x minus 3. X plus 2 times x minus 3. The simplest form of n of x. وده كان revision أو exercise على lesson lab. طيب نخش بقى الجديد. هنا مثلا سؤال بيقول لك find n of x and n of 2x in simplest form and find the domain. عندي n of x fraction function n of x n of 1x equal x plus 3 over x power 2 minus 9 و n of 2x equal 2 over 2x minus 3. In the first from the previous we should be factorization the numerator and denominator of any fractional function. We should be factorization the denominator and denominator of any fractional function. Steps septa. In the first, we should be factorization. We should be factorization the numerator and denominator of any fractional function. Then the second, we finding the domain. The third cancelled the same brackets. Right. يبقى first n of 1x x power 3 over x power 3 over x power 2 minus 9 factorization the numerator x power 3 hasn't factorization then it is x power 3. X power 2 minus 9 it's a factorization that difference between two squares x with 3 with 3 first bracket positive and the another is negative or first negative and the another is positive. We finding as a domain. The domain are difference the set of zeros of the denominator. The domain we find the domain are different the set of zeros of the denominator before cancelled. Finding the domain before cancelled. قبل ما نكنسل. Finding the domain before cancelled. يبقى الدومين are difference negative 3 and 3. The second we should be cancelled the same brackets. X power 3 cancelled with x power 3. يبقى then n of x equal 1 over x minus 3, the simplest form بتاعها. يبقى first factorization numerator and denominator finding its domain are different the set of zeros of the denominator before cancelled. The third we cancelled x power 3 with x power 3, then the result 1 over x minus 3. The second function n of 2x equal 2 over 2x minus 6. 2 hasn't factorization. 2x minus 6 it's factorization by using HCF 2. Then we take 2 highest common factor. Then it's factorization 2 times x minus 3. The domain of n of 2 equal r difference the set of zeros of the denominator يبقى then r difference 3. هي هنا في غلطة بس هي the r difference 3 مش negative 3 دي 3. The third we cancelled 2 with 2 then the simplest form of n of 2x equals 1 over x minus 3. From the previous, we find the simplest form n of 1x and the simplest form n of 2x. And the domain of n of 1x and domain of n of 2x. Then n of 1x equal n of 2x in the simplest form. But n of 1 not equal the domain n of 2. يبقى then n of 1 not equal n of 2. طيب برضو the second exercise n of 1x equals 2x over 2x plus 4, n of 2x equals x power 2 n of 2x equals x power 2 plus 2x over x power 2 plus 4x plus 4. And the first we should defactorization the numerator and the denominator of the first fractional function and finding its domain, and we should defactorization the second fractional function and finding its domain. The factorization of n of 1x, 2x hasn't factorization, 2x plus 4, it's a factorization by using the highest common factor. يبقى we took 2 times x plus 2. The domain of n of 1 x equals r difference the set of zeros of the domain of the denominator اللي هو negative 2. يبقى r difference negative 2. We canceled 2 with 2. The result x over x plus 2, the simplest form of n of 1 x, and its domain r difference negative 2. يبقى factorization, finding the domain, and canceled in the same brackets or in the same numbers. N of 2 x equals its factorization x power 2 plus 2 x, its factorization highest by using the highest common factor, يبقى x times x plus 2, and x power 2 plus 4 x plus 4, its factorization by trinomial perfect square. يبقى brackets 1 brackets power 2 first اللي هو x power 2 its square root x, third اللي هو 4 its square root 2 all power 2, and its domain r difference negative 2. Canceled x power 2 with 1 brackets of 2 brackets x plus 2 all power 2, then the result x over x plus 2. From this example we notice Eva in the domain of n of 1x equals the domain of n of 2x. The domain of n of 1x equals the domain of n of 2x. And the f of 1, n of 1x, its simplest form, equal n of 2x, simplest form of n of 1x, equal the simplest form of n of 2x, and the domain of n of 1 equals the domain of n of 2. Then n of 1x equals n of 2x. يبقى عشان اثبت ان n of 1x equals n of 2x, we should be factorization the numerator and the denominator of n of 1x and n of 2x, and finding the domain before cancelled of n of 1x and n of 2x, and find the simplest form of n of 1x and n of 2x. If simplest form of n of 1x equals the simplest form of n of 2x, and the domain of n of 1x equals the domain of n of 2x, then the two fractional functions are equal. Example. in this example, يقول لي if n of 1 x equal x power 2 over x power 3 minus x power 2 و n of 2 x equal x power 3 plus n of 2 x equal x power 3 plus x power 2 plus x over x power 4 minus x. Prove that n of 1 equals n of 2. طبعا أسئلة مهمة لازم تيجي لنا في الامتحان. يبقى in the first we should be factorization the numerator and the denominator of n of 1 x and finding its domain. And we should be put it in simplest form by cancelled with the same brackets. طيب يبقى factorization of n of 1 x equals x power 2 hasn't factorization تفضل x power 2 زمان. X power 3 minus x power 2 it's factorization by using HCF x power 2 brackets x minus 1. The domain of n of 1 x are different the set of zeros of the denominator. The set of zeros of the denominator from the first lesson of the second unit x 0 and x minus 1 equal 1. يبقى then the domain of n of 1x equals r difference 0 negative 0 1 and but the n of 1x in the simplest form by cancel the x power 2 with x power 2 the result of the simplest form of n of 1x equals 1 over x minus 1. Then the domain of n of 1 x are different 0, 1. And simplest form of n of 1 x equals 1 over x minus 1. The second fractional function, n of 2 x, we should be factorization the numerator and the denominator. The numerator x power 3 plus x power 2 plus x, it's a factorization by using HCF x. قلنا x power 2 plus x plus 1 and the factorization of x power 4 minus x by using HCF hx قلنا x power 3 minus 1 then factorization x power 3 minus 1 perfectly by using brackets two brackets one of them is small and the second is greatest x power 3 x minus cubic root 1 and the big brackets x يبقى نعملها x power 2 1 power 2 positive inverse sine 1 times x of x and we should be finding the domain of n of 2x the domain of n of 2x are different 0 and 1 that hasn't number we should be put x equal any number equal 0 مالوش اصلا رقم يتحط مكان x عشان يطلع لك 0 فالدومين هنا r difference 0 1 فقط طيب and we should be put n of 2x in simplest form by canceled this brackets and x with x we should be canceled x with x and this bracket and this bracket so, n of 2x equal 1 over x minus 1 then the n of 2x its simplest form 1 over x minus 1 and its domain are difference 0 1 from 1 or 2 the n of 1x its simplest form 1 over x minus 1 and the n of 2x its simplest form 1 over x minus 1 the domain of n of 1 equal r different 0 1 the domain of n of 2 r different 0 2 then n of 1 equal n of 2 شوف بعض الأسئلة كده. Choose a complete. بيقول لي the simplest form of the fractional function f of x equal 4x power 2 minus 2x over 2x. عايز simplest form هنا. طبعا هتعمل factorize للنيميريتور by using highest common factor 2x brackets 2x minus 1 2x ده لو هو عايز الدومين r difference 0 عايز simplest form cancel 2x with 2x يبقى simplest form عندك 2x minus 1. The common domain of the fractions n of 1 and n of 2 where n of 1 x equal x power x minus 2 over x power 2 minus 4 n of 2 x equal 1 over x plus 3. الدومين of the first function r difference 2 و negative 2 طبعا by using factorize x power 2 minus 4 to brackets x و x 2 2 positive و negative يبقى the domain of the n of 1 x r difference 2 negative 2 domain of the n of 2 x r difference negative 1 then the common domain r difference negative 2 negative 1 negative 2 و 2. ده كان درس equality of 2 درس equality of 2 fractional function. Thanks. Bye. Mr. عبد الرحمن المغازي. شكرا.